I was born under a star, never meant to journey far from all the faces and the place that I called home. And my father lived the same, and his father before him, but now I see in my son's eyes something has changed. And the smoke, it has stopped rising from the chimney up the road, and the light no longer shines over the door. Last year I lent a hand to haul the boats onto the land. They've been lying there for 19 months or more, and I wonder, will they lie there evermore? Wasn't many years ago that the men round here would go out in their skiffs and haul their traps out on the bay. And then shortly they return, loaded down from stem to stern, and way off the fish, then store the gear away. Now the waters are as barren as the cliffs that guard the coast, and catch the north wind blowing. And I wonder how an ocean turns as lifeless as a stone. And I wonder, can the sea revive once more? And I wonder, will